Cool. Scubby's Trail. I made it to the Trail of Tears with this map. This map... Oh boy. This map is going to be kind of hard. Actually, I don't know if it's going to be hard, but it's going to be a long one. Because, like, the Lionhearts live on, like, the edges, right? So they're definitely going to go for the Caliphs. I don't actually know if this guy's going to go for Caliph or me. I think he's going to go for the Caliph. But if they're going to fight the Caliphs, that's going to be amazing for me. Problem is, the Caliphs live so close to me that they're probably going to go for me. Which is going to be a problem. I just hope the Lionhearts can keep them down. That is my hope. And they do start with more gold than me, so I'm gonna get a problem on that front. Right.
Place your stockpile, my lord.
Alright, I need to make a stockpile over here. Actually, no, I don't. Where is everything? There's iron down here. There's iron. Oh my god. Yes.
Start your granary, sire.
I need that iron. Alright. So let's make a bit of everything. There we go. That, then buy a bunch of wood. Oh, there's peace time. Oh my god. Oh my god, wait, I'm gonna get fucked over. Oh no. Wait. Alright, let's put that there, put that there. And then actually let's remove one of these. Alright. I am gonna get fucked over so badly. It's not even gonna be funny. Also, that was placed wrong. Shit, I know I can fit two here. I'm pretty sure I can fit two. Yes. Alright. First of all, I don't need any of the pitch. I don't need any of the wheat. I don't need any of that. Don't need any of that. I don't need any of that. Right. So what I need to do now is I really need to really quick... How much peace time do we have? We actually have quite a while. Alright. So I need to make a this thing immediately. Yes. Then begin making some archers, first of all. And some crossbowmen. I'm gonna make two of these each. Hopefully that will speed up the production a little bit. Alright, hopefully the food will hold up. That guy is living extremely close to me. Holy shit! Oh boy. Right. Wait, can I how far out can I build? Oh my god. Oh my god. This guy is so dead. This guy is so dead. I hope. Oh, I feel sorry for him. All right. I am going to build this. I don't know if I'm going to be able to hit him from here. But everything get into that tower. I don't know if I'll be able to hit him. They live extremely close, but he also lives extremely close to me. Ah, you bastard. Yeah, they're not shooting yet, but I need a bunch of guys up there. Oh my god. Look at all this shit. Oh my god. As soon as peacetime is over, we're going to be shooting each other down like real bad. Problem is, the Lionhearts are probably gonna have an army that just strikes at the Caliphs. Yeah, he is definitely gonna go for the Caliph instead of me. Wow, the Caliphs are gonna have such a bad time. Like, I'm just gonna try and survive, which is gonna be kind of hard, but which means I definitely need a water pot down here, like real bad. Also, probably down here when I get the wood for it. Oh my god. Alright. Let's make a barracks. Yeah, fuck it. Let's put it right there. Alright, so I need another big tower down here. Do I have the money for that? I mean, oh my god. I don't really have a lot of money, but I can buy a bit of stone. That's enough, right? Yeah. Alright. Let's make a tower here. Do we need a little more? A little bit more? Yeah, boy. Alright. Well, what I can do is I can sell this because they will bring in new stuff. Food is good. Weapons are good. All right. Let's begin making some guys. All right. Hopefully this will hold up. Caliph is probably going to fuck me over. All right. I forgot to build a stairwell. There we go.
Lift those bows, you dogs!
Hoo-wee! When this peacetime is over, I am gonna be in so much trouble. It's gonna be incredible. Oh my god.
String up.
Like, how on earth am I... How am I supposed to hold back from two sides while they start with more gold than me? Like, as soon as peacetime is over, these guys are gonna have one hell of a fight on their hands. They're gonna be shooting everything here. Same down here. I don't actually know how much they can hit down there, but... Oh my goodness. It's gonna be interesting. It's really gonna be interesting. I really just hope that the Lionheart is gonna fuck things over for him. That's my hope. It really is. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't like this map. I really don't. When this peacetime goes over, I am so screwed. I really am.
Shut up. Man the parapets.
Like, I'm placing a lot of stuff down here now, and... Look at this army! Look at it! So many guys! I have no way of dealing with all of that. How on earth am I gonna do this? It's not happening. It's just not happening. Oh my god. Lionheart, please have a bunch of units ready to attack with, because I don't know what to do. I just know I need a lot of warriors in both my towers.
Jump to it.
And I don't think I have the time and the money to do all that shit. So I'm gonna get one hell of a problem. Also, where's the stone? There's more iron down here. They're probably just gonna burn that up if I leave it alone. Like, there's a bunch of areas left that I could use. The stone's right there, but that's just gonna get shot down by him. Oh my god. The good thing about this map is if I survive, right?
I don't have a shot. Man,
if I end up surviving the initial waves and I can get both the caliphs under control, I do have like a huge opportunity to just build a trebuchet and just shoot the shit out of them. Like, hell, I can even build these. Like a tower mangonel. They could just begin shooting at their walls. That would be an incredible effective way of doing things. Because the way the AIs work, at least that's what they did in their previous games, is that every time their walls are just damaged a little bit, they will repair them, and they will use stone on that. The mangonel doesn't do that much damage to a wall. It really doesn't. But it has the chance to hit units, kill the units, and do a little damage to the walls, which does make him repair the walls. So, it's going to be interesting. It's going to be interesting to see. Oh my god, you guys, if you can really hurry up a bit, because there's not a lot of units in this tower. Oh my god. Oh my god, they all have quarries over there. I mean, how many units are we actually in this tower? That's not a lot. That is really not a lot. Oh my god, Lion... Seriously, I am just hoping the Lionheart can do something. Because if they can't, I'm screwed. I am literally screwed if the Lionhearts can't do anything. Oh man. Oh, this is gonna be horrible. It's gonna be horrible. I'm already telling you. Peacetime is one of the worst things in this game. Like, the fact that it's a way to make the AIs time their attacks, which is just no. Normally they just come in small waves, but if there is a time or a peace time, which you guys actually can't see because it's behind my face cam, when that runs out, everyone's gonna attack at once with all they have, which is just like no. Just an update. There's 2 minutes left of the peace time right now, so in 2 minutes I'm probably gonna get murdered horribly.
Jump to it.
Actually, you know what? Let me just move this a little bit real quick. Move it like down to here. There we go. Alright. Actually, wait. Move it a bit up again. So you can see the peace time. Where's the webcam? That way it is. Move that in there. Yeah, that'll probably be fine. All right, so you can see the peacetime now, which should be fine. All right. Come on, game. There you go. All right, so now you can see the peacetime in the top left corner. When that timer runs out, I'm screwed.
Ready, sir.
Oh, my God. I feel like I need some melee units, but I just don't have the time or money to get them. Like, do I have enough archers here to kind of deal with all they have over here? Also, did I ever build... I need a water pot down here. Oh my God. This is going to be horrible. I did not have a lot of crossbowmen up here, right? Yeah, I did not. Might need to do that. Put some of those up there. Oh, boy.
Two stations. Man, the parapets.
All right. What do we have left? 50 seconds. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. This is going to be a problem. Yeah, I'm at the bottom. I know. I had a really rough start, and now... Well, yeah, look, I started with less than all the others, and now I have a really rough start because I have to defend from two sides. I mean, the Caliphs has to defend from two sides as well, but I don't think they really give a shit. They're just gonna attack as soon as they can. Like, they have a ton of units right there. The first thing they're gonna do is gonna go down here and try to burn my shit. I know it. That's the Caliphs' way of doing things. And it's gonna be a problem. It really is. Victor 7 and Leia, both of you. Thank you so much for the hosts. For no people, but yeah. Maybe you will bring someone over. That would be amazing.
Man, the parapets.
That would be amazing. Wait, what? Yeah, alright, so now you guys are shooting. Perfect. Over here we are. Yes, shoot everybody down. That is perfect. But Richard's troops? Why is he coming for me? Please. Oh, yeah. There they come. There they are. Guys. We have a problem. We have a problem. They're going to burn down our shit.
Your mark, sire.
Two stations.
Yeah. All right. Actually, they're not even going to burn down my shit. Look at how much shit they have.
To the Lord. He is under attack.
What the fuck? What am I supposed to do? They're inside my castle. Even the why is Lionheart attacking me? Like, really, why is Lionheart attacking me? Dude. Why? He's closer. I guess it's because I have an open way into my castle? Is that it? Like, I've lost this. I've already lost this. How the fuck am I supposed to do this? This makes... This makes no sense. How on earth am I supposed to do this? There is no way, absolutely no way, that I will be able to survive their attacks. If three of them, like literally three of them, are coming directly for me as the first thing they do. Like, what am I supposed to do about that?
Can't place that there, Millibord. Farms must be placed on grasslands.
This is ridiculous. It is literally ridiculous. Like, I need so much shit. I need so much shit.
Not enough workers available to run this building.
I know. Working on it. All right. Let's do that. Now, I can sell everything. No. Let's build these first. Alright. Fucking hell. Oh, god damn it. Okay, I can make that there. And I'm gonna make a wall here. That's going to block that side off. Lionheart is going to come this way. So I need to block this entire side off. This up here, I don't know if I can block off. But I kind of need to try. Do I have the money to do that? Or the stone? Oh my god, I can't even build that wide. Oh boy, this is gonna be a problem. Like, I need to make it like that? Alright. So hopefully now, Lionheart is not gonna attack me because this side is kind of blocked off. That is my hope anyway. Chances are that is still not gonna happen. This guy up here is gonna fuck my shit up. Like, real bad. He's gonna really mess my stuff up. I need to make a wall over here. I need the money for that. How do I get the money for that?
Not enough goods.
I mean, I could, if I wanted to, make some stone quarries over here. You know what? Let's do that. Let's try it out and see if we can get some stone out of it that way. I'm just going to build two, because if I can put them as far away from him as possible, so he can't really kill them, that would be for the best. He's probably going to destroy them as soon as he can, but god damn. Alright. We need to begin building units. For this side, we also need to make a wall. I don't have enough stone for it. Oh, this is horrible. Like, the problem is, this side might be able... I need a tower on both sides. That's the thing. I need a tower on both sides. That's the problem I have. I need a tower. Or else my archers... Like, if I have a tower here, they'll be able to completely destroy his shit. If I have a tower here, they'll be able to completely destroy this shit. If I don't have a tower, I'm screwed. I'm literally screwed. I need stone. I need it real bad. I need stone. I need archers. I need everything. Like, I might be able to save the money that I used on archers. I can sell this. And I can buy some stone.
Not enough gold.
There we go. That should actually do nicely. If I can make it down there. I need like a gate. Oh my god. Like, first of all, I'm gonna block this shit off. Like, that is my main objective right now. I just need to block it off. Which means I gotta go down there. Alright, so I've pretty much enclosed my entire territory in walls. That is what I need to do. Which is gonna be a problem. Oh my god. This is not gonna be easy. It is not. Like, I don't even have towers, so I have no place to play. I have nowhere to place the archers right now, because I need them in towers, or they're just gonna die. They're literally just, if I place them just on the walls here, they're gonna get shot down by all this shit. The good thing is, though, I might have a chance. Since I block this off, there's a chance that the Lionheart is gonna attack him instead of me, because he can't get in, and he's closer. That's my hope. But I might be able... Oh my god, you can get in down there. Are you serious? Oh my god. Alright, so I also need a wall there. How's the... I can make a short wall here. That doesn't need to be that big. Nobody's gonna go around that way anyway. Alright, that's alright. Problem is, this guy is not gonna be able to get in. Oh my god. He's gonna have to go all the way around, which is not gonna be possible for him, since there's caliphs all over the place. Oh boy. Alright, they're gonna bring some stone. Good. My hope is that I can sell some iron.
Sentiment is warm towards you, my liege.
Alright, let's put those up, both of them. There we go. Hopefully that will give me some quicker money. That is my hope, anyway. Alright, so we have all of archers out here.
Let's...
It's not a lot. We do not have a lot, which is gonna be a problem. Alright. I need a gate. This guy's not gonna be able to get in. I need a gate like here. It's gonna be kind of awkward. Because I can't actually build that because the buildings are in the way. Build it here. Nope, I cannot. Look, sorry, I'm sorry, but this building actually has to go away. When, as soon as he get in with the wood he has in his hands, I'm gonna remove this building. And there we go. Alright, let's move this building in here. That makes it possible for me to build a gate there. Alright, I do have some money now. I can sell some more of this. Buy some more stone. We can make a gate. So I can actually get out here. And I can block that off. Now all I need to do is block this area off down there. Are you guys actually... Nope, you're not able to get up there. Alright. Alright, so there's more stone coming my way. I do not have a lot of time. I have 3 minutes. 3 fucking minutes. Let's get another guy out there. Hopefully that will work. Alright, let's get some more archers. Get some more stuff. This is going well. This is going well. It's not going well at all, but... I need towers! Oh my god, I still haven't built any towers. I can get them onto the walls now, yes. But I don't have any towers. I need towers, and I need more archers. Actually, let's get a bunch of you down here. The rest can go up here. I also need something over here, probably. Oh my god. Well, you know what? Nobody's gonna come this way, so let's make this a cheap wall. I did. Okay. There. Nobody's gonna go that way. I hope. Alright, so now all I need is some money to get the big towers. I have just under 2 minutes. Oh boy. Oh boy.
You do not have enough gold to train this unit.
Just give us the target.
Oh my god. 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 Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. What I don't know if these guys are actually going to survive, I don't know. And I don't know if these are going to go against each other. Where are you going? How are you sending units out there? That is not your area. How are you sending units out there? What the fuck? Hey! Hey, the AI is cheating. Like, wait, what? You can't send people outside of your zone.
Boomin, make ready.
Or maybe they just can't enter other people's zone. Can I send them out here? No, look, I can't go out here. What the fuck? Alright. Well, that's bullshit.
Not enough gold.
Alright, how much time do we have? 45 seconds. Oh my god, they're bringing in some stone. I might be able to get one of the towers up. It's probably going to be up here. I think these guys might be able to do some nice stuff down there. I do need stuff up there, though. More archers. Alright, how much stone do I have? Not quite enough.
Not enough gold.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, I'm so close.
Our food stocks are dwindling, highly.
I know, but right now I just need stone. Here. Tower! No! No! Build it! Everyone, get into the fucking tower. Get into the fucking tower. Everybody up there.
Yes, sire.
Get into the fucking tower. There we go. Timer's up. Okay.
Richard's troops are attacking.
No! Why is he attacking me? Why is he attacking me? Oh, they're not firing at each other. Oh, shit. Okay. Alright, that might prove to be an advantage for me. He's gonna go for him now. Yes! That is good. Meanwhile, up here, they're gonna keep fighting each other. He's going for him. Alright, so the caliphs are not going for me now. Because they have buildings outside. Yes! The caliph AI, I love you. This is so great. These guys are gonna get shut down real quick. Oh my god. Yeah. Okay. So the Caliph AI kind of saved me here. Because now he's gonna go for the Lionheart. Since he has buildings outside of his castle. And I don't. Oh my god. That is wonderful. He's still gonna go for me. Yes. Which is gonna be a problem. Because I don't have any sort of defenses over there. My cows... probably gonna die over and over now. Yeah. I can't use these. They're not gonna be useful anymore. Alright. Oh my god. Yes! Just destroy the lion hearts. Actually, you guys get down from the walls. They're not gonna attack. So I don't need you guys on the walls until I get a tower where you can actually shoot back from. Oh my god, they're shooting these guys? Fucking A.
Captains, prepare your men.
Oh my! Oh Jesus, guys, get onto the fucking walls. Oh, this is not good. They're destroying my fucking iron mines.
Not enough gold.
Oh, this is horrible.
Sentiment is warm towards you, my.
Actually, I can put that up there. Oh, perfect. Oh my god. 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 Come on, Caliph, hold him back. Hold him back. You guys will be fighting. That is good. I don't care about you at all. Like, this Caliph is gonna die real quick. He's gonna have a problem with the dude at the top. So that side is actually doing alright. This side over here is gonna... I'm gonna have a problem with this side. Oh my god. I need a tower here. All my guys are getting shot at as soon as they spawn. Because I don't have a tower.
The Caliph's troops are attacking.
I kinda noticed. They're fucking swordsmen. How am I gonna do this? Oh no, 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 no. Come on, guys.
Shoulder weapons.
Get up there. Oh, this is horrible. Oh my god, what's happening down here? Oh my god.
The enemy has reached the...
Oh, you've got to be joking. Oh no! Fucking A! Ah, Jesus. What the fuck?
Give us the top.
You know what? King. King, get out here. Oh my god, the cow made it in. Holy shit. Cow made it in. King, you're our only line of defense right now. Do not let our archers fall. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. Yes, get him out of here. Thank you. Now, please. Please, 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 please. Destroy those fucking catapults.
Check those weapons.
Oh my god. Alright, on the bright side, I have the money to repair this. Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright. I don't have any more stone now.
We are under attack.
Jesus!
Buildings are aflame, my lord.
What? Wait, where? Huh? Oh, these ones. Oh, alright. That's fine. Actually, can I delete them? Oh, I can. Perfect. There we go. Get some wood back. Alright. My iron mines are stopped because they can't do anything. I need money to buy a tower.
We are almost out of food.
And we're almost out of food. Shit. Oh my god. I can make another one of these. I have so much wood that I can actually make quite a bit of stuff down here. As long as there's actual grass to build it on. Also, they're shooting my workers here. Gonna be a problem. Alright. They are not gonna be able to destroy the wall. Please just keep fighting the Lionheart. That would be appreciated. I just need the money to actually get a fucking tower. Like, is a medium tower enough? Do I want to risk a medium tower? That's the question. Do I want to risk it? Like, I'm not really getting any money right now.
A message from Richard.
It's a black day.
We're under attack. Yeah, I know. I know. Look, this guy can do absolutely nothing. I have this guy under control. This wall is also kind of under control. This is... No. This is a horrible thing. That's my only source of income right now, aside from food, which is not doing well at all. My lumber, oh my guy up there, kind of died. So let's actually make one of these inside. That would probably help with that course. All right. This is not going to survive, so I know that. What can I do? I can just wait. That's the only thing I can do. I can wait and hope. I'm going to fall so far behind. It's ridiculous. On the bright side, I have made them go up against each other. So that will prove to be useful to me. Also, this guy has the most epic placement of his castle. Like, if this was me, I would literally just build like a wall that way. Or just a wall there and a wall there. And just go from there. Like, you have the coolest little area up here. How big is your area? Yeah, look, he can make a wall right there. Even all the way over here. Like, he can have this entire thing here if he wants. Oh my god, he has the best fucking placement. Meanwhile, I'm in the middle of fucking everything. I can build a bunch.
Not enough gold.
I can build a bunch of units right now, but I'm not gonna do it. Mostly because I need the tower. That is my priority right now. I need something that can get rid of all this shit. Oh, man. How much food am I? Am I getting more food now? I am. Yes. Just sell some food and buy some stone.
Not enough gold.
Shit! Oh, I am never gonna have enough. Sell the wood. I'm having so much wood. All right. Tower. There. Everybody here.
Jump to it.
Get into that fucking tower. Get into that fucking tower.
Our strings are waxed.
Into the tower. Everybody up there. Everybody at once. Everybody at once so you don't die before the others get there. Come on. Don't have enough gold. Shit.
We are under attack.
Alright, guys. If you guys can get up there and shoot the guys that are shooting my fucking iron workers, that will help me immensely.
Jump to it.
I need the archers because they have longer range. That is pretty much a must. Oh my god. Alright. These guys are dying, which means I can get my iron workers back. Perfect. Nice. Alright, I'm getting this under control now. I am getting it under control. He's going this way now. Why? Why are you going that way? What are you doing? Please don't go for me. Please go for the lion heart at the top.
We are prepared. Just give us the target.
Oh my god, they're still shooting these guys? Seriously? Look, I am almost inclined to save up for a ballista to just place right here to just shoot stuff. Just shoot over there. Alright, so how is the blue Caleb doing? He's actually doing really good. He's also doing very good. What the fuck? Caleb, why are you not demolishing this guy? How's the green Lionheart doing so bad? The green Caleb is... Well, he's screwed. He can do absolutely nothing, and that is probably my fault. Like, he's not gonna attack me. You know what? Everyone get over to this tower. Actually, don't want to send him here. That guy is riding beside his horse. that's kind of well done, I gotta be honest. But yeah, alright, so they're not gonna break this wall down. If I send everyone to this tower over here, that will make a huge difference. Because that will possibly give this guy a chance to get back on his feet. And since it's the Caliph AI, he is not going to go for me because he cannot get to buildings that can get burned down. It might be a problem since he might shoot these guys down, which he is doing. But if he gets back on his feet, he's going to try and attack this guy up here. And as long as this guy up here is occupied with this guy, I'm fine. So if I can get this guy out of the way... That will help me.
Woman, make ready.
Like, what are we actually shooting here? Oh, we're literally shooting these guys?
Attention.
Can those guys shoot? No, they can't. Alright. Alright, alright. So I am slowly destroying the blue guy now. Yeah, now they are fighting. Alright. So I can technically, like, I need this guy to be occupied. Just because I need my iron workers. The iron workers are my income source right now. So those need to survive. My food supply is getting better. Even though I am getting shot with these two, so they can't really make much. But if this guy can get back at his feet, that would actually be alright for me. Since he will go for the Lionheart. And apparently Lionheart goes for me, maybe. I don't know where those guys are going, but kind of afraid right now. Don't really want him go. He is going for me. All right, guys. Need some people on the walls. We need a lot of people on the walls. Please, that'd be great. Not really in the mood to let him kill me. Gotta be honest. Alright. Like, I actually have a lot of space here. I actually have a lot of space to build a good base, but... Yeah. Look, dude, just get back on your feet and go from there, alright? We got this side covered. That is good. Everything else... I don't know. Oh, man. Alright, wait. Caliph? That's Caliph's troops. What the hell are you doing over here? Oh, man. Alright. This side is covered. That side is covered. This side doesn't need to be covered. Oh, damn. This is gonna be a problem. Oh, my God. Under attack. Why? Why are you shooting my guys? Guys, no. Look, I'm making a ballista. With what? One unit? Alright. Get out there. There's nobody else near me, so let's get out there, bring that building down. Alright.
Weapons needed, sire?
Woman, string up.
Alright, let's get some guys up there. Make sure they don't die. Alright, blue, how you doing? Blue is down there. Alright. The Caliphs are getting their ass handed to them. This guy is holding back Richard, though, so that is all right.
Your loyal archers.
Shoot it! Woohoo! All right, I need to shoot that thing down and get back onto the walls.
Get up on those walls!
Not in the mood of losing you guys. I gotta be honest. All right. So far, so good. This is the weirdest tactic I have yet used in a fucking game. But oh my god, is it working?
Richard's troops are attacking.
Why it's working, I really don't know. But it is working. Oh my god, I have something in my eye. Eh! Alright. What are we doing, though? What are we doing? Like, sooner or later, he's gonna have no troops left. The blue is gonna have a problem as well, but I need to keep the blue in check or he's gonna destroy my guys, and I really don't want that. They're still killing this one off, though. I need a ballista.
You need something?
Yes, shoot those guys.
What's the plan?
You did not hit shit. Oh my god. Please hit them. Please. If you can kill those guys, that would be great. I'm not even kidding. That would actually be wonderful. You are not hitting jack shit. Oh my god. But if you get them sooner or later, that would be wonderful. Come on. Come on. Alright. One guy. All right, it does half damage to him. All right, so he will get them sooner or later, which means my iron production will be back in action. Right now, I have absolutely no iron. That is going to halt. Oh, my God. All right, let's buy some iron. Oh, diggity. Yeah, there. Lionhearts are going to be focusing on me now, which is going to be a problem. Like, yeah, the Lionhearts are focusing on me, but if I can get this guy to focus on him, that will probably help me. Problem is, he has new units. Alright, he is getting back in action, which is great. As long as he's not attacking me, I should be fine. Alright, we got one of them.
Your grace.
Jesus Christ.
We are under attack.
Alright, actually, I might make a Mangalil over here. No, I don't... I mean, this guy is easy to get down, but I kind of want to get this side clear first. When I have a decent enough protection against all sides, I should be fine. But right now, that is not the case, because this side is getting controlled by Lionheart, and I'm not a fan of it. Look at that. They are fighting. They are fighting. Definitely are. Actually, as soon as he gets units over here, that's going to be the death of all of these guys. Shit, there might be a flaw in my plan. Might be a little flaw in my plan.
This is a glorious day for a fight.
You say that. I would prefer if it wasn't, but... Oh, Jesus.
Those weapons?
Don't have any stone. Like, I can't afford it. Oh my God. I'm so dead. Jesus. This guy is gonna come back to life soon. He's gonna shoot all my shit. Yeah. Look, right now I just need to survive this attack, and I'm gonna be moving people back into the tower up here. Because I need every side to be clear. I need all my things to be working. Properly. Right now, that does not look like it's working properly.
Lift those bows, you dogs.
All right. It's not good. Please destroy those. That would be great. Oh my God. There's one guy left. All right. So that this area is secure, pretty much, close to at least. All right. Begin moving guys up here again. Guys, I just... Oh my God! Guys, please, just... Oh no! Remove those catapults. They are not funny to have around. Oh my God. Oh, you fucking bastards. Guys, I don't know... Are you able to hit those? Please kill the catapults first. Thank you. Alright. The freaking swordmen can't do jack shit as long as there's walls up. So, did these guys already die? Oh my God. Alright. Get these guys out of the way, and we'll be moving you guys to the tower. Alright, let's repair the wall. I need more stone. Shit. Oh no. Alright. I actually need... I need more stone to get them off the walls. God damn it. Alright, you guys, into the tower. Everybody up there.
Our strings are waxed. Get up on those walls.
This is gonna be really freaking painful. I mean, I am getting nowhere here. I can get this guy down. This guy's gonna get down, but this guy is attacking me anyway. Like, none of them are going for each other, even though they're next to each other. Which is... No! Just no! Oh my God. Oh, there's a wall here. I might wanna repair that. Alright. Can't repair that. There we go. Anything here? It doesn't have a wall. There we go. Alright. So this should now be under control. That thing needs to die real quick before it sets fire to my shit. Also, I kind of realized how stupid a position this is for barracks, but, you know, it works. Alright. So this side is under control again. They are still shooting that guy, which means I might need another ballista over there. This ballista is doing fine. That has cleared out that tower, so that is up and running again. Right? It is not up and running. Is it? I don't know. Oh, it is. Okay, cool. Jesus Christ. This is gonna be a problem. This guy's under control now. This guy is also under control, kind of. I need to get those guys out of the way so don't shoot my apple farms, but... yeah. Besides that, everything is where it should be. Now. Last one. I need to make this... this wall needs to be good again. So, I think I should make a tower here-ish? Where's my... okay, I can actually make a tower all the way out here. Or all the way, like, along there. Because he's gonna make a siege camp right there. So, I can actually shoot that from my tower. That would be great. Problem is, I cannot afford a tower right now. So, that's gonna be a problem. What does he have? There's a lot of grass down there. And this iron right there. How long will iron mines right there survive? I don't know. Let's test. The fuck happened to the wall? Hello? I don't think that's right. I don't have enough stone. Oh my god. Alright. So, alright. So, if I build the wall that there, I should be able to build a wall again? There we go. I guess. Alright. So, let's try this. Can I fit two down here? I don't know. Can't. All right. I don't know how long that is going to survive. I don't think it's going to survive for too long, which is going to be a problem. But actually, I have way too much space. But that is actually fine. That's actually fine because that does make my people happy. And that does make me able to get some more money in. All right. So this side is under control. I need to put the crossbowmen over on that wall. I need the long shooters in that tower. So I think I'm running low on those. Yes. Alright. Alright, so far so good. The ballista's here doing its job. I need a ballista up here to do that, to get those guys out of the way so they don't shoot my apple farm. This down here, I'll see if I can get this going without him trying to burn it down. Yeah, he's gonna attack me again. Alright, I need some more guys over there. Way more guys over there. Weapons needed, sire. Oh boy. Sire. Man the parapets. Oh shit. Two stations. Actually, all of you guys get over here. Because for some reason, they are not even shooting. They're not even in range for anything, so that should be fine. Alright, let's get some guys onto that wall so we can shoot all of the catapults that are coming our way. They are not going towards me. Wait, where are you going? Where are you going? I mean, if you're going against the Caliph, I'm not going to complain about it. Alright then. I'll let you do that. I will let you do that. Right. Let's see here. Get some more guys out. What do we have? I mean, I don't know if I really need crossbowmen up here, because apparently they don't have the range to hit anything. We're under attack. Yes, that. I know. I need a ballista. Oh, man. I need money for that. I need a lot of money. All right. How's my food stocks doing? Wow. Holy crap. I'm making a lot of cheese. You know what? I'm just gonna... sell the cheese. Actually, cheese is not worth jack shit. Alright. Let's make a ballista right there. Hopefully you can shoot... What are you shooting at?
A message from
the fuck are you shooting at?
Captains, prepare your men. Today we fight.
Who's saying that? The blue one. That's that guy. Alright. I still don't know why they are not fighting... They are fighting each other. Alright, never mind.
Shoulder weapons.
Alright, so... I need a ton of stone.
Not enough gold.
I can't afford it, but I need a ton of stone. I'm getting to have iron again, which is going to give me a nice amount of money. Yes, they're dwindling because I am selling all of it. I need enough stone, and I'm not going to get it here. Oh my god. Wow. All right. I will be getting that tower, though. I will be getting it at some point. Wow. I didn't do that. It looks beautiful, but he is going to die real soon. Yeah, he's going to be attacking. All right, guys. Focus the catapults. Just focus the catapults, all right? Don't give a shit about anything else. We just need to get rid of the catapults. They are barely hitting anything. Yes. Good. Get the catapult. Get the catapult. Get the catapult. Thank you. Now destroy everything else. This guy is in some deep shit right now. Wow. Oh my god. What the? Oh my god. He is destroying him. Oh Jesus. Alright. So green is about to die. That's fine. That's actually fine by me. I mean, both of the lion hearts are probably still going to go together out here on this wall, which would be wonderful, because that would make me able to focus my stuff on one place. All right. I'm still going to just focus on the building of archers. That is going to be my main focus still.
What?
I will need to expand to get some offensive units at some point. Dude, you just need to shoot these guys up here. Just keep focusing on the guys in the tower because they are the ones shooting down my freaking workers here. Not a fan. Actually, how much is this? 120. Alright. With that, I can make a bunch of slaves that can burn all this shit down. I mean, this guy is as good as dead. He's as good as dead. And if I get him out of the way... That will make everything more peaceful on that side. Hopefully, that is my plan anyway. Let's see. These guys are still alive. They're still alive. They're not even getting attacked. I mean, he doesn't have any units to attack with. Which is fine. So this can actually survive. There's some stone down here, but I mean, I kind of do need stone, but it's so far away. Actually, I don't need to... Yeah, I actually don't... Wait a minute. Yeah, you know what? Fuck it.
Not enough I workers mean, available to run this
building. I know. I need a few more workers, right? I know that. But the cows... Like, I just need to get the workers down here. The cows don't actually require workers. Why didn't I think of that? Alright, so let's just build, like, a... ton of freaking bulls. They're gonna go for quite a while, so I don't know. Alright. Problem is, when are they gonna get not that happy for me? That's what I'm kind of worrying about. Alright. We're moving forward, guys. We're moving forward. This guy can do absolutely nothing anymore. Like, he's dead. Blue is, yeah, at the bottom now. Alright. The light blue Richard is the one doing the best, but that is probably because...
From Richard.
It's a black day today.
Yeah, you say that. Alright.
We are under attack.
Wait, what? Why are you? No! Don't be under attack. Look.
Man,
what are you shooting at? Shoot that guy correctly. Yes. Just make sure that these guys don't die. That would help me greatly. Alright, so there's a bunch of workers going down here. Like, the workers are going to stay in these buildings. The cows are the ones going back and forth, and they don't actually count as people. So I don't need to feed those. Wonderful. So I can just make a bunch of cows down here that probably will bring me stone at actually a pretty quick pace. Which is going to be wonderful. As long as it doesn't get burnt down, because it might. Alright, so let us do... Let's make this.
Can't place that
right
there,
my lord. Wow. I can really not build a lot of units at a time right now. If I want my people to be happy.
Peasants needed, sire.
I know. Don't worry. Yeah, this guy's about to die. He's getting attacked. From all sides now. Alright. So the caliphs are gonna fall really quickly because we are really wearing them down like at an immense speed. Alright, so this. Burn that. You guys begin burning that. You guys see if you can get up and burn that. Alright. Let's see if this will work. I don't know if those guys are going to survive long enough. There we go. Burn everything. Yeah, boy. There we go. You're doing your job. You did your job. That is perfect. Everything is on fire. Nice. Alright, so he will be down. He will not be able to do anything. This guy has nothing anymore. Which is great. Hopefully Lionheart will be the one to take him out. I don't really want to build any offensive units right now. I'm kind of focusing on my defense at the moment. So Lionheart is about to attack again, so... I need stone. Like, they are sending cows back at a rapid pace, these guys, but...
A message from Richard.
How far are they?
Unfurl the royal banner! Sound the advance!
Alright, so he's trying again. Still need money for that. Freaking tower. Oh my god, I have so much iron! Oh my god. Shit, I'm... Oh, I don't want to buy iron! No! There goes all my money. Alright, guys. Tower. Everybody. Tower. Everybody. Into the tower. Everybody. Get in here.
Check those weapons.
Oh, diggity. Alright, here we go. They should be able to hit everything from up there. You too. Alright.
A message from Richard.
Unfurl the royal banner. Sound the advance.
Oh, they're both attacking? Well, shit.
Weapons needed, sire?
Yes, sire.
Party.
Yeah, alright. So, alright. The catapults are going down really quickly. Focus the catapult. Guys, don't let catapults get near. Now shoot everything else. Alright, people are falling. That is good.
Lift those bows, you dogs!
Right. We pretty much got all sides covered now, and this place is about to fall to the Lionheart. This place can't take long. I mean, Lionheart doesn't really give a shit about it, apparently, but... Alright. I mean, should I... I'm actually just killing him with archers, so sooner or later he will die. I mean, I guess I could work like that. Just let those stay up there while I focus on everything else. Suddenly the caliph would die from arrows. That is kind of rare, but well, I'm not complaining.
And the catapult.
Guys, there's a catapult. Thank you. Oh, they're right there? Come on, guys! Just kill them! It's up! How's it going, dude? A few trebuchets would smash them. Yes, a few trebuchets would smash them immensely. It would destroy them completely. But right now, I'm kind of focusing on just surviving. Like, the Calebs will die eventually anyway. And when that time comes, I'll figure out a way to get to the Lionhearts. I don't know if a trebuchet will be able to hit all the way over there. I don't think so. What I do know is if I get rid of this Calib, I can put trebuchets here, and they'll be able to shoot over there. I will, actually... Ah, yes, ballistas! I forgot! Ah, freaking ballistas. God damn it. They have way too far range. It's annoying. But yeah, right now, I'm just trying to save some money up. I do... have some effective places down here that should bring in some money. Also, stuff going down here. I can add a few more cows. There we go. That should make things easier down there. Alright. So I'm getting a bunch of stuff now. What I do want now is a marketplace. If I can get a marketplace going, that would be great. Also, how's the wood production going? Okay, there's no more wood here. I'm gonna delete you and place you somewhere else. Can I place you here? I can place you right there. You know what? Fuck it. Let's do that. It's close to the trees. Why not? But yes. I mean, I am gonna build trebuchets. That's for damn sure. I just need some time to do it. I'm kind of considering see if I can get rid of this Lionheart first, because that would also give me able to build here. I mean, I do have this down here as stone production, but I need a lot of cows for this to work. It's not getting attacked, which I'm really surprised about, but oh well. But yeah, look, like, the Lionheart is already in here.
Failure. And I must only blame myself.
Of course you do. Like, Lionheart is already in this guy's castle. He's gonna die soon. He's not gonna last long. This guy is getting shot down by my archers. So he's not gonna last long either.
Recruits needed, sire.
Lift those bows, you
dogs. So this is definitely gonna be... Like, after a little while, the Calebs will be gone, and I just need to focus on the Lionhearts.
Shoulder.
How those guys are gonna go down, I don't know. How can I get these guys down? This guy actually doesn't have a single ballista on this side. That might give me the opportunity. I mean, I wanna actually. I have the money for it.
A message from Richard.
Defeated.
Can I even get a ballista over here? Or trebuchet? I don't even know. I might have blocked the entire area off. I might not be able to get over there. Place that there. A little fence so they don't fall down. Alright, I need more people. God damn it. There you go. Actually, no, that is not the place I want to build a house, because that's where I'm gonna place the trebuchets. Alright. That's my castle. I don't want it too close because I don't want it to be too big. Alright. Alright. Actually, I never made a market, did I? I don't think so. Alright, that guy's gonna fall. I can set these guys up here. Alright. Market. I need wood. And money. Oh my god. I'm actually getting a lot of stone now. Holy crap.
We are under attack.
Wait, what? Oh shit, I sold it all. Oh well. Well, shit. Alright. That should be enough. Alright, let me get some wood. And a marketplace. Alright. Stone gets above, let's say, 250, because I want to build the towers if I need it. And if the iron gets above 20, sell it. And cheese. Cheese above 200. Yeah, you know what? Sell it. And if it gets below 10, buy. Same with this. There we go. And below 10, you will buy. Because I don't want it. I don't want it to be like, so it has nothing. Hey, welcome back, Mort. Welcome back.
Recruits needed, sire.
Alright, he's actually getting a lot of guys back. I'm not a fan of that. Alright, some more guys up here. Just in case. You know what? Where's my... There he is. Alright, Trebuchet. Can you get over here? You can! Alright, so first of all, you go over there. I might build another one to just begin hammering away at this guy. But I want to see if I can actually hit the Lionheart from here. I don't think I can, but I'm kind of hoping.
Weapons needed, sire.
All right, let's get you guys. Man, everyone up there. Because I don't really want these guys to get anywhere near my castle walls. Have a big ass castle. Like, I have the entire area. Pretty much. I'm building at the limits of my area. Which is something I really rarely do, to be honest. Alright, you're there.
At your disposal.
I don't think that's how a trebuchet is supposed to stand. Oh my god. Oh my god, you can actually hit over here. You know what?
Calculating.
Just begin firing. That looks so wrong, but... Wow. Wait, what? Wow, I got above them. I got above the green Lionheart. Yeah. Well, as long as you hit the wall, that is going to be fine. But that looks so wrong. I like the look of this bio. I think I've skipped the boring part. No, you didn't. No, it was not boring. That's what I'm trying to say, because there was a peace time in this map. There are fucking enemies everywhere. Alright. Alright, this guy is getting his ass kicked now. Yeah, this guy's gonna fall really soon. And after that, I need to focus on this guy down here. Meanwhile, I can try to get this guy down. Like, he doesn't have any other stone farms, right? Yeah, this is the only stone farm, and I got these guys to shoot all of the workers. Wonderful. So going down here. Still stacking up more stone that you can get rid of. Put the cow there. There we go. Some more cows! Fuck it, just more cows! Like, they don't take up space. I can just make as many cows as I want. And they're all traveling here. It's wonderful. There we go.
Ready, sir.
And I should be getting a lot of money now, which is wonderful. Since I do... I have a stone mine here, or iron mine there, and stone mine here. I have so many sources of income. I even have a lot of food. So, I'm actually good. The Calebs have nothing to do. I'm shooting down the fucking Lionheart. Slowly. Can I put a couple more of these? You know what? I just everyone, just all get over there. Just want as many people as possible shooting down this wall. Look how many guys I just killed right there. It's wonderful. I'm not getting bored of you getting wrecked. I'm getting bored of you making troops and trying to get profit. Well... that is kind of the point we have reached. Like, in the beginning, I was just trying to survive and I got wrecked. Now I'm getting to the point where I just need to make troops. Oh, man. Alright, on the bright side, I have so much income that it will probably be pretty quick this time. Hopefully, that is my plan anyway. I might need some more guys on this wall up here though. I mean, this guy's gonna die soon, and then he is probably gonna come this way down and attack, I think? Why are they all standing like that? Oh my god! Alright, guys, just... Calculating. Shoot away. Look at this. Oh my god. All right. Fire away. Yeah, boy. All right. He's going to lose a lot of income on that. Hopefully. I mean, if they keep shooting, he probably will. All right. So what I want to do now is probably begin building some other sorts of weapon shops. I'll need more wood. Some more armor shops. These armor ships are always nice. Let me see. Demolition man. I don't know what that is for, but all right. I need some pikes.
A message from the king.
Well, there goes green.
Death will not stop me. I will get you yet.
All right. Well. Green is gone, and now I need to defend against all the Lionheart's troops. Right. Blue is also going to be gone soon. This guy's going to get pummeled. I am the greatest lord, apparently. And again, we got the minus one thing. God damn it. Alright. I probably have a lot of troops already, so I actually got to be careful on how many I actually make. Wait, they're still doing it? Oh my god, this is a lot of farms. Wow. Yeah, look at that. Look at that. Oh my god, that is so perfect, actually. If I can keep this wall down... Oh my god, now he made that. Shit! No! No, shoot that! Please! Please shoot that! Don't let it destroy my guys! No! No, no, no! Oh no, Ballista, I can make one on my own. There, shoot. Yeah, it's down, good. All right. Oh my god. No, I actually lost one. What the fuck? God damn it. All right, but now I can soon begin making these, which is what I want. All right. All right, so hopefully we can get this guy so far down that I can just like waltz in with like a few swordsmen and just kill him. That would be great. Looks like you're going to attack. Then it's not so boring. Nice. Do you prefer this or the Sims? One or both? I mean, I like building things and making them look pretty, which is what the city skylines can do, but it kind of gets boring after a while, mainly because I am not, apparently not good at making that game look good. Like, it has some limitations that really just ruins it for me, which is kind of annoying, but yeah, that would probably mean, I probably prefer this game. Like, this game is actually really good. I really like the tactical parts of this. Also, the difficulty in this game is actually really high. Like, it's actually really a high difficulty on this game.
Our tools are ready.
All right, let's get you over here.
Impossible.
What?
That's impossible.
Oh, because I made those! Shit! Okay, so we cannot get any more over there. Shit. Did not think about that. This guy's gonna die at some point, but I might as well make a trebuchet there. So, oh wait, there are three! Oh, I didn't even see that. Alright, but that thing is back and it's gonna shoot me down! No!
Winding her up.
No! I lost the trebuchet! Actually, that is kind of annoying. I'm actually gonna remove those two. I don't remember what they were. But I know that we're gonna be building a couple of these. Actually, we don't need two of those. Make a couple of these. There we go.
At your disposal. According
get out there. Get over there. All right. I like the zoom. Yes. Can you swift the followers onto Diggity instead of hell yeah? I guess I could. I need to record that at some point. But yeah, I might be able to do that. Oh, Diggity. That would actually be kind of cool, yeah. All right, let us actually make a waypoint to send my troops out there instead. Like, I don't like them being behind the tower all the time, so. There we go. How's the food stocks doing? I pretty much at max the entire time. All right. Let's build a little house down here then. All right. All right. You are there. Fold up. And shoot away. Oh,
Calculating.
Wait, what? Oh, are we aiming at that guy? I really hope not. There's another fucking ballista there. Just shoot the ballista. You, dude, shoot the ballista. Shoot it. Why can't you shoot it? Shit. Stop making that ballista. It's annoying. Oh, man. If I could actually get some ballistas that could hit that, that would be great. Right now, I don't have jack shit. And these guys are not hitting anything. Wow. What the hell are you guys aiming at?
Your grace,
we are under attack.
Calculating.
Just shoot over there. I didn't even know what you were aiming at. And now we lost another one. Guys, that fucking thing. It's ruining me. Wow. Oh, man. Wait, did I just kill Lionheart's troops? I think I might just have killed Lionheart's troops. When he was trying to attack the Caliph. Whoopsie! Also, weapons. Oh my god, I have a lot of these. Oh, Jesus. Money! Oh, damn. There we go. Look at that. It's destroying my shit. What the hell?
Set us a task. Now that's impossible.
Look, I want a trebuchet over here. I want this guy to fail. If he will be, like, at some point. Like, he's running out of stone now, so at some point, he will lose enough. Actually, he has a lot of money, but at some point, he will not have enough money to rebuild that fucking ballista. That is my hope. Money! Oh, diggity. Oh, man. I should probably make a donation notification as well. I actually tried to do that, but it kind of failed. But, yeah, I didn't really do that much to actually try to get it working. It's really weird. There's a lot of different notifications you can use. But I never really got them to work since I... I mean, it was mainly because... Oh, my God. It was mainly because I also played on the PlayStation that it kind of messed up. Like, I wanted to have something that worked both on the computer and PlayStation, and... That's not really that easy to find. Alright, guys. Fire away! That was the church. You hit the church. What the hell? How did it go with the landlord? Pretty good. I mean, he seems like a nice guy. I don't actually know what they're gonna do, but... I need to figure something out. Also, I actually need to figure something else out now that you sit... Yeah, I need to... I'll do that later. There's a lot of things getting weird right now. What the hell is happening? What are we shooting at? Oh, those guys. All right. You know what?
Richard's troops are attacking.
This guy needs to be burned down. He does not... He has way too much stuff. Like, he has way too many units. I don't want him to have that many units. Actually, let's make a couple of these. Come on, get up. There you are. Let's get those things. Alright, so here we are. You know what, let's just make a couple more of these. I have so many money. I have so much money. It's wonderful.
The Lionheart advances.
Yes, you do. You try to, but your units have kind of died before you really could do anything. Sorry to say, but they kind of did. All right. I don't know how much I need to actually kill him, but I will keep his wall down, which is great. You are not getting anywhere with that fucking thing. Nope. I am not letting you have a trebuchet. That is one thing that's for damn sure.
Recruits needed style.
Yeah. All right. Attack team, bag inside. All right. Let's get some flamers out. How many do we have? 19. I mean, he doesn't really have that many units down here to stop me, so... Even the fucking pod is sleeping, so I can just burn all this shit down. All right. Let's do that. You guys go up there, burn that. That's a lot of you. You guys go over and burn that. Burn that. All right. I don't know what they're actually going for now, but hopefully they'll be fine. Oh my god, is that another ballista? Nope. All right. That's at least good. Oh, I'm getting so much money. I love all these cows. There's so many cows. They're still making more stone that's being taken away. So we need more cows. More cows. All right. All right, people. Get in there and burn some shit. Let's burn all the stuff. Burn that. See if you can get down there, burn. That is on fire. Burn that. There we go. Now everything will catch on fire and he will be down again. That is my plan right now. That's gonna be wonderful. Alright, cool. Wonderful. Alright. Starting to make a little army of units while burning down his stuff. Wasn't it yesterday that were your birthday? Yes? Yeah, I have edited the title. Yeah, I did that a long time ago. There we go. Everything burns! I love it. I love it. I would love to see if these pots could catch on fire. That would be kind of ironic, but, you know. Alright, this guy's being held down. It's great. Still three. Good, good. How many do we have of these? We actually have quite a few by now. And this guy will not be able to do anything. He is getting pommeled to a pulp. It's gonna be wonderful. Alright, so pretty much the only competition I have right now is the green one up here. Like, he's the only one I'm not touching right now. I mean, he is doing great. Actually, what? The blue one is doing better? What? Seriously? Oh my god, I did not see that down there. That's a lot of guys. Right. Well, that I'll have to deal with. Right, I will need a bigger army of these, it seems. This guy, on the other hand, will not be able to do much against me right now. He will not be able to build a lot of units anymore, so I can begin shooting this guy down. Hopefully. He's on fire! Ooh, diggity. Alright, just keep pummeling this guy down. Alright. I mean, he doesn't have a lot. That's the thing. He doesn't have a lot in there, but... Actually, sent all his guys away. He doesn't have a lot of units. 124. Where are all his units? There is not 124 units in that castle.
A message from Richard.
Defeated.
Yes, you are. And you will always be. You're not even getting close. Because I built this tower here, you're not even getting close with any of your attacks. Which is wonderful. Those guys, if you can kill them, that would be great. Yeah, this guy is doing pretty badly. You know what? We got him so much under control. Why not just go and attack him? Just get rid of him. Actually, you know what? As much as I want to get rid of him, I mean, they are still going to attack from that side. Like, yeah, they're probably not going to go and try and kill these things, even though I killed them. Right? I don't think so. The Caliph has, like, no troops in his towers. Yes, that's because I have these guys to shoot them down every time he sends anyone up there. So, right now I'm pretty much just shooting his king until he dies.
You do not have enough gold to kill him this
year. You don't have enough gold. Well, I will get enough gold, don't you worry.
Richard's troops are attacking.
Like, look. What the hell is that? Is that stone? No, that's candles. Oh, okay. Well, how much money does he have now? He still has a lot of money. How, where? What? Where's he getting all that money from? It makes no sense. I mean, he's apparently making a lot of candles. Somehow. I still don't really know what you make candles out of. That's kind of a problem. Yeah, that guy will die at some point. Like, if I keep his buildings down, he'll not be able to get anywhere, so.
Gird your loins. I'm coming to get you.
Gird your loins? No thanks.
We are under
no.
Attack.
Don't really feel like it. Yep, this guy's trying again. He's gonna fail. Question is, when do I have enough to kill this guy? How many units do I need for that? My money situation is good. Like, I'm getting so much money from down here. How much iron do you have? You are actually doing fine with that. Alright. Burn the candles! Bow!
An ox tether is required to bring stone to the stockpile.
Oh my god, it's full? Are you serious? Alright, I need more oxes. Alright, here we go. Let's bring some more. Hopefully that will help. God damn. Well, that's also going to give me more income, so I'm not going to complain about it. Which, next up, let us actually just increase our income even more. By just building a ton of these. There we go. Oh my god. Yeah, he's not building another ballista anymore, which is great. But yeah, I'm just gonna keep building these armor workshops. They're gonna be great. Like, I have the money for it, so why not? Let us go in there. We can build it on top of the wall. I am not really in the mood for that. Alright. Now I will need some more houses, though. Let's build a house there. Why not? I have so much space. Oh my god. Like, I have a whole field here where it's just nothing. It's kind of great. I could build some food production out here. I don't know. Is he going to attack that? I don't know if he is. I mean, if he is, I can actually use this tower for something, but... Actually, you know what? Let's make some healers. Alright, so one healer into that tower. Yes. One healer into that tower. One healer into that tower. Make a couple more. I got a feeling these guys are going to be in battle a lot more. There we go. There we go. So we've got some healers to heal everybody up again. Actually, you guys go to those guys. There we go. Everybody's getting healed up now. Like, why not? Healers are always nice. All right. He should be building that. Let's get over there soon. I mean, man, if I can time it with all of his guys, that'd be great. Problem is, I would like to get rid of this guy, so can I just walk past here? I mean, it's not like he can really do much right now, but if he can set some kind of fire to this area, that's going to be annoying. So if I get rid of that guy, I can go that way around. That would probably make things easier. Also, I do have the money to build these guys over and over again, so I'm not complaining. Alright. Let us see. What we got? 16. I thought I had more. Wow. Yeah, if you guys would please kill this guy soon, that would be great. They have a trebuchet. Is nobody giving a shit about the trebuchet? Guys? There's a fucking trebuchet shooting at us. Thank you. Guys, if you just kill him, please. Oh my god.
A message from Richard.
Defeated.
Yeah, you're gonna be defeated a lot in this one, I gotta tell ya. I don't think you'll last that long. Alright, so where are we at? I mean, he doesn't.
You are the greatest lord.
Somehow he's still on second place over to green. Why is he doing better than green? I don't get it. Like, why is green not able to do anything? I don't... Like, is he just suiciding all his guys or something? I mean, he's kind of sending them at me, which is kind of suiciding them. What are you guys doing down there? What the f... Alright, I think I missed the tower. Alright. Suddenly he's just gonna die. Suddenly he's just gonna be like, "Ah! Oh wait, what?"
Richard's troops are attacking.
Oh, they're attacking again? Well, somehow I'm not really surprised. I mean, that is that's an army, I guess. It's not really a scary one, but it is an army. Oh, he's trying to build back up. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Peasants needed, sire.
Look here, buddy. I don't... Alright. Get over there and burn that. He doesn't have a building to make more units yet, so... you burn that. That is the same guy, I think. You burn that. I don't know which one I'm hitting right now, but you burn those up there. Alright, I just want to make sure that he doesn't get any more units so it takes longer for me to kill him. I mean, I could kill him right now if I wanted to, but I don't really want to endanger some of these troops in case he does have some kind of fire somewhere. Yeah, exactly. Some kind of fire somewhere. Oh my god. Are they actually gonna fail? Setting fire to anything? Oh my god, they didn't set fire to anything! Seriously? Oh my god. What the hell? You damn bastards. I mean, he's close to being dead, but I don't really want to take any chances. I want to see him burn one last time. So I love the train of cows just going back and forth here. Kind of cool. I gotta be honest. Kind of cool.
Peasants needed, sire.
All right. Oh, please die. Fire ballistas are fun. That they are, and surprisingly, I actually forgot to build those. Can I even get one down here? Wait.
Set us a task.
How far can you go? I mean, you can go to here, but I... How close can you get to that building? Can you actually hit it without hitting my own buildings? Thank you very much. I don't think you can damage my own buildings, but just in case.
Recruits needed, sire.
And no Mackinac, how's it going, dude?
Sam, for you halal team.
Alright, let's begin burning some stuff down. Alright, five of you. You go to... You know what? Let's go to burn the mill. You five, you go up here. Alright, let's burn... Oh, they have this one back. Shit. I don't want to take too many of you. There we go. You burn that. I don't want that to be anymore. Look, he's building troops! I'm spending a lot of troops now. God damn it. Burn that thing. I don't want to see it.
You do not have enough gold to clean this unit.
I know, I know. Gold is a problem. It always is. Frankly, I don't really give a shit. Alright, please burn some stuff this time. Please don't die. They're gonna die. They are so gonna die. Nope, it's on fire. Perfect. Alright, get over there and burn that. Just set fire to it. Just start a fire. You guys, try to see if you can get that. Alright, that's on fire. Get those. Come on, come on. There you go. See if you can get that one up there. Actually, those things. Get those. Ah, he died. Damn it. Alright, but things are burning now. Alright, that should hold him back. His wells are still sleeping. Yeah. Alright. Alright, that should give you guys the opportunity to just shoot at this guy. Please just kill him. There we go. Things are burning down. Indeed. Wonderful. Alright, what do we got? Alright, his buildings are falling now. He doesn't have any more stone. He still has... Yep, still has a ton of money. I don't get this guy. He's a weird AI. The blue caliph has a ton of money. Wait. Why is he not using it? Oh, because that... Oh my god. Because that thing is not working. Oh, this is beautiful. Alright, please just die now. That'd be great. Alright. Alright, this wall is still going down. He doesn't have a lot of units in here now, so I should actually have... Well, it's coming right there, but that's... Can be ignored. So, if all of you guys... Except the fire ballista, I can... I can put you up here. Who knows? Let's see what we can do. How many do we have here? 29? That should be fine. I'll send you guys down here. Yes. Alright. Hopefully they will... Whoa, why are you going this way? Whoa, 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 whoa. Hello there. What the hell are you guys doing? You have never gone this way before. Wait, what? Why are you suddenly changing angles? What the hell is that about? God damn it. Oh, please stop. You can't even see his health anymore. There we go.
I will have my revenge. It will be painful.
Of course it will. There you go. One big group. Wonderful. No, did he build another one? Oh, no.
At your disposal.
Ah, shit. All right, he had built another ballista. God damn it. Not a fan of that. Really not.
Our tools are ready.
Look, I'm not giving up. I'm destroying that freaking wall, dude. These guys are gonna get into your castle and gonna kill you right up. You're not even gonna know what hit you. Where are you, actually? Oh, is that him? The one with the cape? Probably. Alright, cool. Is he the same as me? No, I have like a square helmet. Right. What does he have? Yeah, he's like a round helmet and a beard. Alright. Where's the... Oh, there it is. It's just like, where's the last trebuchet? Alright. It probably will be painful in the next map when he burns your shit.
How can we help?
Yeah, it's a possibility. Also, I really love watching the trebuchet stand like this. I don't know why. It's just funny.
Calculating.
Can they suddenly hit further? Why are they suddenly able to hit further? I don't know. Alright, let's start building the next army, though. Always good to have. Always good to be ahead.
Yes, all right, sire.
March forward, people. March forward. I just need the wall to be down. If the wall is down when we get there, that is going to be perfect. If it's not, then I might have a problem. I mean, he has the money.
From Richard.
Captains, prepare your men. Today we fight.
Oh, he's sending all his men to attack. That's perfect. All right. Hopefully that will destroy his wall also. The calculating! yes. The calculating. I mean, I can't really get anything out of firing cows at this because they can't fire further than this. Like, they can only hit this wall, so... he built that. Oh my god, he's not going to build a ballista then. That's perfect. Alright, guys, get up here. Get up here. Be ready when the wall goes down. That's a lot of those guys. March forward. All right. We got this under control, sir. Nothing will stop us this time. I like how he hasn't just put a bunch of archers right here and just shot over. All right.
Unfurl the royal banner. Sound the advance.
Well, all you need is a small gap and you're in. Exactly. I just need that one hole. Come on, guys. Make that one hole. Come on. You're not even hitting the wall anymore.
Ready, sir. Advance.
Come on, guys. Just hit that wall. We're nearly there. You're closer to hitting your own guys than you are to hitting the wall now. God damn it.
Look lively. The enemy has its tail up.
Yes, indeed I do. Let's get into this fucking castle. There we go. There's the hole. There's the hole. Get up there. Get in there and up there. We got this. We got this. Now get out of my way. Why are you still hammering away at the wall? Stop hammering at the wall and get to fighting. Let's get the fight. Yeah, he just sent all his guys out. He has nothing left. All right, get up in there. Get all the way in there. Oh, yes. Oh, diggity. Where the hell are you guys going? Guys! The king is up there. Guys, the king is still up there. Where are you going? Get into that castle. Alright, apparently some of them like to hold them down here. You know what? No. Get into the castle and kill the bastard. Just strike him down. Man the battlements! Yeah, what battlements? Wait, what? Wait, did he run away? Nope. All right, we got it.
It's a noble death.
Yes. You know what that means? That means something real special. It means that I can actually use these to get even more money, but right now, I don't really think I need more money. Because I'm actually doing quite well. You guys can stop firing.
Departing.
I don't really know what I need to do with you guys now. I mean, I could set up a perimeter right here. We can shoot at that guy. But he does have ballistas, which are going to be annoying. Took good care of a visiting suite and sent her well on her way again.
Aww.
That's so cute. And now you're going this way. Alright, so I need some more guys up in that tower. I mean, I don't need more guys up here anymore, so I guess I can send you over here. Is that wall down? Oh my god, it is. Alright. Let's just get all those guys over there. I mean, I don't need this wall anymore. Chances of him actually wanting to go all the way around my castle to attack me is pretty slim. I gotta be honest. guys, you might want to. You might want to kill him.
Sight your target.
Just kill the bastard, please. Thank you. All right, into the tower. Let's rebuild this wall. There we go. Oh man. All right.
We are prepared. Your loyal archers.
You get up there. You guys get up there. Perfect. Everything is set. We're making an army.
Peasants needed, sire.
Look at that. The army's coming back from their mighty adventures. And time to get healed. All right. Oh, and we might get... What? Wait. What? It was a hard fight for my oh so many sacrifices. 3 troops and one of them were a Templar. Damn, expensive. Wait, why would we be getting a city back or a town? I don't... What? Why? Yeah, just why? Oh, whoa, what the hell? What just happened? Guys? Why is my wall being destroyed?
What?
How many guys do we have here? Actually, we also have some guys coming down there.
Ready for your command.
We have 40 soldiers right now. We have 40 Templars. This could end up being a really easy battle because he does not have anything to stop me. There's no sign of fire here. He does have a lot of units in there, but they're all mace men. They're not going to do anything to me. A few sword men in there, I think, but... I mean, he should not be able to do anything against fucking 40 of these. When they're healed, I might just send them out. Like, I don't think he'll be able to stop me. I really don't. Well, 63 to 64% of the people living in Skåne actually want to come back to Denmark. Really? Wow. That is so cool. Oh my god. That is awesome. You know what I would love? Like, if Denmark was really one of the happiest countries to live in or something like that, then all around the world, people just voted that they wanted to be part of Denmark. And then Denmark just slowly expanded all around the world. Suddenly it was just a monopoly of Denmark controlling everything. It's just like, we have the US, we have the Russians, the Chinese, and Denmark. Oh, that would be weird. That would be really weird. If there was a vote for them to leave Sweden and rejoin us, I'm just saying. That's cool. That's actually cool. That's actually pretty damn neat.
You do not have enough gold to trim this unit.
Oh, I think I do, good sir. Alright, should I just move out with all this?
What's the plan?
You know, I might. Just move this out and just begin sending these guys on their way. Like, I have a lot of shit here. That's a lot of units. I mean, actually, you guys... Wait a little bit. When all of these guys are healed up, I'm gonna be sending them out. And then... I mean, I can just walk into the gate and destroy it. I don't think he'll be able to stop me. These guys are gonna be sent out. Like, most of these are archers. At close range, they can't do jack shit. So... All hail Denmark! Oh, that would be weird. Probably cause another war, but, you know. Oh, man. Next update to Civ. Victory by happiness. Denmark is a strong choice in that. Pretty much. Like, seriously. There was actually a... What is it called? Kind of like a vote, in a way, where they asked people in different cities around Europe. They literally asked different cities around Europe who was happiest. The ones with the highest percentage of happiness was my town in the entirety of Europe. The second one was also a Danish city, Copenhagen. Like, Denmark have apparently the two happiest cities in the entirety of Europe, according to a vote. That is pretty damn nice. If that happens, I call that after 1 year, they will bring wanting to go back to Sweden. that would just be, wow. Just like, well, we fucked up. It sounded so well over there, but now it's just like, well, shit. Like, does that mean we, like, get a small part of Sweden? Is that it? The City of Smiles. I don't know. I live in Aalborg. how are you guys doing on healing? Right? You know what? Get up there and destroy that shit. We don't need that shit on our field. We need to move him down. He's not gonna get anything out of this. Alright. I have a big army by now, like... Oh my god. Whoop whoop! There you go. No more food for you, you bastard.
What? They're dead.
I like this way of wearing people down. That's kind of cool. Does Sweden not have more stuff? Well, Sweden has... They have more inhabitants and they have more area, but... I don't know. I mean, Sweden is more spread out. Like, there's way more space in Sweden, but there's also more space where there's not living any people. So... Way more mooses. Yes, that is true. I don't really think we have any mooses in Denmark. If we do, we don't have a lot. That's for damn sure. Oh, wait, we're under attack. Shit. Ah, crap. Don't kill me. Nah. Okay, one guy survived. Wow. All right. All right, everybody's healed up. And he just... Everyone's just healed up, and he just sent out an army. This is my time to attack. Look, his entire army's there. That's the second part of his army. That's gonna get shot down by this tower. They have no way of stopping me. They have absolutely no way of stopping me. Yeah, he just emptied his entire castle, suiciding it into my walls. There is no way he'll be holding me back. I have 50 of those fucking soldiers of Templars. Again, we're talking English and all in is Danish. Yeah, pretty much. I mean, I don't mind. I mean, there might be some other people that are not Danish. I mean, it does say I have 8 viewers right now, so... I'm just saying. Might be some English people around. Or Arabic, or German, or American. France? French. French. That's the... Oh my god. I just had to sit for a minute thinking, like, what do we actually call French people? Oh, man. Alright, those guys are going down. Everybody's going down.
How can we help?
Alright, get up here, people. Get over there.
Yes, sir.
We got an army here. You know what? You just begin shooting at that when you can. We're inclusive! Kind of. Ish. Oh, man. Alright, you guys should... Alright, they're shooting at me now. There we go. Fold up!
Calculating.
Fire away! Alright, let's move, people. Let's move.
A message from Richard.
Look lively. The enemy has its tail up.
Actually, why am I moving forward while I'm trying to set fire to things? That is probably a bad idea. To shoot that. Oh, the ballista shooting at my trebuchets. That's so great. Alright, apparently we need to set fire to that. Alright, yeah, we're gonna lose all our guys now. The thing is, like, I don't want these guys to move through fire, and if all of this is on fire, that would probably be a bad idea. Yeah. Alright, let's move, people! Let's move. He has nothing in his castle right now. Alright. What do we got? Well, there goes the tower. Holy shit. We got this. We got this. Alright, the gate is actually nearly down. But that's gonna hit the gate. Oh, it did hit the gate. Not directly, but it did hit the gate. It's an international channel. Yeah, pretty much. Except I'm actually getting a lot of Danish viewers for some reason. I don't mind either. English is so much easier. Yeah, it actually is. On a lot of fronts, English is a lot easier, but yeah. Alright, let's do this. There's already an opening. Get in there, people. Get in there and kill them. Destroy the infidels. This was actually a pretty quick map. It only took me 100 days, and there were 4 enemies. This was actually a pretty quick one. Alright, look at this. Everybody into the castle. Captain, prepare your men. Today you fight. Wait, were you planning to attack? I don't think attacking... Yeah, I don't think attacking right now is a good idea. Oh, man. Wait, where'd he go? What's happening? Boom! Slam dunk, da funk. What? I just got an achievement called Slam Dunk. I don't know what it meant. But I did awesomely. I just...
Desert cactus makes a poor pillow.
Wait, I lost one building? When did I lose a building? Oh, right, that was the quarry in the very beginning. I earned a ton of money. Somehow the blue guy earned a lot of money as well. I don't know how that works.
You are the one who is the infidel. Oh, God.
Twitch usually puts channels from the same country as the viewer on top. Ah. I mean, they go for the amount of viewers on the channel first, of course, but it might also go for this country. I don't know. It's a possibility. Only 3.5 hour. Quick one. No, I did... Look, dude, I did actually start with playing City Skylines, so... why do I get so many Russians? Oh, actually, look, I have a video on my YouTube channel, which is just like a Counter-Strike funny moments. I checked on that, where the views on that video is coming from. 25% of the views is from, like, my real-life friends who I've sent it to, and like, hey, that's funny. 25% is like random people around the world. 50% of the views on that video, all Russians. Purely Russians. Which is really weird. So I actually made a lot of food. Wow. I made a lot of wood? Really? I made a shit ton of stone. Oh, diggity. And I made a lot of weapons. Nice.